Yeah, thank you, mate. Yeah, no, it was a nice round, bogey free. I made quite a few putts to save pars, but took my chances where I got them. The driver is going quite nice. I can hit my iron shots a little bit better. I wasn't quite sharp with them, but got to be happy with that round. For the first time in a very long time, yes, I can say that I actually feel comfortable with most aspects, all aspects of my game. My mental game's quite good, it's still quite fresh. So I'm looking forward to the rest of the week. It's the first time I've put myself in contention, well, since the South African Open, but it's nice to get back in contention from the first round. Yeah, exactly. I mean, it's been a long slog, and I feel more comfortable on the greens and gone back to a shorter version of the putter, 35-inch putter, and looked at some video back in the day and felt I needed to get back in that position over the ball. So I'm doing that and it's feeling more comfortable. Well, you have to work at it. It's not just going to happen. I haven't done it for such a long time. So to get into that position took a bit of practicing, but it's feeling a lot better.